All right, let's see how these gloves work.
Go.
So these weighted gloves are difficult to use, but that's a good thing. The anti-grip palms, in addition to the added weight, create a really unique feeling. It's kind of hard to explain, but as I dribbled with them, they actually got comfortable. I just had to get used to the heavy hands and the non-grip.
Hey, these dribble gloves are no joke. Let's try and do them without the gloves.
Now when I took them off, I noticed a huge difference. My ability to grip the ball, in addition to my hand speed, felt way different.